I have great news if you work with channels inside of Microsoft Teams. The ability to search for your files is now rolling out right now. I'm Chris Menard. Let's dive into how this works. I'm going to also give you a bonus tip on how to pull up the document library in SharePoint for your channels. First off, I'm going to go to chat, even though I'll end up in channels. Chat at the top, I've got four tabs in this chat with my friend Christian. Chat, shared, storyline, and Christy. Those are tabs. They're also called tabs when you go to channels. The shared tab used to say files. Now, when you're in chat and you click on shared, you have recent files, links, and then if you look over to the far right, you can actually search by keywords, and you can also upload files. So this is recent. It includes links, and it includes files. When I select files, here are all my files listed here. Again, I can search by keyword over here to the right. No big deal. When I click on links, I'm looking at links that have been shared inside of the chat. So we got recent, files, links, but we do have the ability to search by keyword. One important note is that everything that is stored, these files, they're stored in the OneDrive of the person that shared them. So this is chat is OneDrive storage. What is rolling out now is if I go to my Teams and channels, I have a department called Human Resources, and if I go to Benefits, still got tabs up at the top here, Post, but Files does not say Shared. It will soon say Shared. So if I click on Files, I'm missing all those great features to search by keyword, see links, see different file types. So if you're in the Teams desktop like I am right now, and it still says files, and you want to get to the SharePoint document library, because every time a team is created, a SharePoint site is created, and then you get a document library for your channel. So notice I have general, benefits, onboarding, and recruitment. And what I'm worried about is this benefits looking for these files. So you could come to the three dots here that says more commands, and then hit open in SharePoint. I've already opened it, so let me pull it up. Top left, I am in SharePoint. It says Department Human Resources. Here is documents over on the left. And if you notice, those are my four channels. If I open up benefits, there are all my messages, and over to the far right is the ability to hit filter. And I've got a lot of filter options, date, file type, who modified it last. So there are my filter options up here. If you want to search, you could search up here at the top. As an example, if I type in pivot table and hit search, it's going to go and find pivot tables, and there you go right there. So that was coming from the desktop channels to the SharePoint document library. Well, look what is rolling out right now. I'm signed in as Carol Wilson, but I'm in Teams on the web, which means the desktop Teams will get this soon. I'm still in Department Human Resources. I go to Benefits. Up at the top is Post, but instead of Files, it says Shared. When I click on Shared in the library or what has been shared in Post, this is a great feature. I'm going to start off with it in the library. So this is everything I just saw in that document library. If I go to In Post, notice we got filter by keyword, and then you're saying, Chris, I don't see all those files. Well, I'm on links. Here's files. These are all the files that are in the document library, and I have the ability to filter by keyword and do a search. So as an example, if I type in layout, I get edit default layout for pivot tables. Great feature right there. If I go back to in library, over here is that same filter you just saw when I was in SharePoint. Click on it. And there are the same options I have. So I am loving this feature right here because I'm always wanting to search for a file inside of a channel by keyword. So I'm loving this. Recent, there's all the recent stuff. And then finally, links. There are any links that were shared inside of a post right here. Let me know what you think about this rolling out. The desktop should have it soon, but I do love that it's on the web right now. Also love the way it works. My online training class for Teams, Excel, Copilot, and OneNote are available. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for your support.